We're going to be talking about our Carbine series off-road light bars and work lights from SpeedTech lights. With our United States patent pending design, these light bars come equipped with high power max gen LEDs utilizing enhanced optics for maximum performance. We offer our Carbine series in a few different styles. We have our dual Carbine series, which is our double stack. We have our circle Carbine and our quad Carbine. And then we have our single row Carbine series. In each of these series, we offer a floodlight model and a hybrid model. The hybrid is a combination of floodlight optics and spotlight optics. Our floodlight optics are meant to create more of a spread on your light output, while our hybrid series offers a combination of floodlight spread and spotlight focus all in one. Offering up to 21,120 lumens, our Carbine series covers a wide range of applications. When it comes to mounting these units, each unit comes with L brackets that can be used to mount on the end caps of the units, or we have vehicle-specific brackets available for purchase. Now we're going to go ahead and plug in and take a look at some of our dual Carbine, single row Carbine, and our quad and circle Carbine lights. Here we have our dual Carbine 50-inch light bar. And here we have our 50-inch curved model. And here's our 20-inch model. All of these models are just as powerful, just with less LEDs per unit, depending on size. Our quad and circle Carbines offer a powerful output and a compact, low-profile design. And our single row Carbine series offers a powerful output and a slim, low-profile design. Now we're gonna go ahead and take a look at our optional 12-volt relay. This relay is available in two styles. We have our basic style, which comes with an on and off switch, which allows me to power my unit on and off from the push of a button. And then we have our wireless remote model, which actually comes with the basic on and off switch and this wireless remote that allows me to power my unit on and off and even activate flashing functionality from my remote. And of course, I can activate my steady burn mode. Thanks for watching. If you have any further questions, feel free to contact our knowledgeable customer service team and we'll be more than happy to assist you.